other people need to take their shifts.
I'm sorry, well, I just...
I know, I just said other people need to.
Looks like he's sleeping. Yeah.
Can you go out the other door here?
Yeah.
Yeah, I want you just to very slowly just walk so you're right about 2 feet from the car. Okay, right there. That's it.
There it is.
They're doing the same thing we're doing. Hey, Keegan?
We're going to see more, honey.
Let's get the camera in.
Yep, it is.
That's a bit obsessive.
That's what vacation's all about. It's kind of cool.
Yeah.
Come up here. Come up your package. Face me. Quick. Peek in the side. Sarah, close. Kind of close. Come on. Try again. Can you not move, should I tell you? Thank you. Guys, why don't you just go over to the car, please?
You go? You
got it? Come on, sir. Go ahead and drive a little bit. Right on top of the yellow sign, you slow down for a sec.
Do you want me to go to the pullout?
Yeah. No, not quite that far. This is past the yellow sign. Okay. It's funny how they're going after the short grass. I would think that they...
The pronghorn antelope.
You know, I guess the other question is... What? The other question is, what is a mule deer?
Here, he can go.
We didn't bring the top for the mic.
Do that.
Our herd poles are sorted for sale, stock,
and then test it to meet state livestock.
Wow, that is one big ass. Can you big ass? Is that a wild ass? There's two asses. Are those things wild? They look like zebras. Get closer, get closer. Yes, they are wild asses. Get them asses. Okay.
No, they say do not take
them. Unlock the car, God. The car, make sure it doesn't bite your finger.
He's gonna kick you!
Yeah? How you doing, buddy?
This one's cooler.
I like this one though. Took a dump. A big one too. Oh no. That doesn't feel too good though. There's a big butt for an ass. It's mane.
<said it.
laughs> I'm such a tail.
No, Keegan, don't even think about it.
What?
That's the big kick.
They look like horses. Wait.
Come on.
God.
Hey, you, ass.
Come on, here you are.
Keegan, get out.
Not that harmful. God. Bye-bye.
Keegan, don't.
It's not pictures. It's not.
Yeah, it works.
Okay. You guys take your time. Okay. Okay. And the thing is, you hit the button, and it takes about 5 seconds for the tape to start getting up to speed so it can start recording. Mm-hmm. You just push it once. Look on the inside if it says record.
Yeah, okay. But it doesn't usually work.
It does. And you know what? Look here, your battery's almost out.
Get out of there.
Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, it is.
Not that many of them.
Count them.
No.
There's over 100.
Not here.
I bet you there are.
Bet you there are here.
Right here in this one little place. We're not looking at over 100 buffalo.
You think so?
No.
I'll bet you $10. It adds up fast when you start counting. Wonder what would trigger them to start running, huh?
If you throw rocks at them.
Let's not find out. You want to videotape them? It's working right now.
You're real good. You're real good.
Videotape them, Gavin. Here's Gavin videotaping them. Don't drop it.
Hey, stop. Don't go for them.
You want to get a picture with all your family?
Yeah.
I win!
It's only 73.
And there's one right here too.
I know, 79.
There's one baby in the grass right there.
Okay, now we're up to 80.
I'm guessing 80.
I see.